Well, you've certainly made it very clear how your legal system works, Mr. Young. Now I'd like to explain a little bit about the Peter Blunt system. You see, I don't go in for lawsuits and motions or any of that legal stuff. No. See, what happens is I find out where you live, and then I come to your house, see? And I beat down your door with a fucking baseball bat! And then I'm gonna make a bonfire with a Chippendale, maybe roast that golden retriever, then eat it, and then I'm coming upstairs, Junior, and I'm gonna grab you by your Brooks Brothers PJs, and then I'm gonna take your brand new BMW and cram it up your tight ass! Do we have an understanding?